So I'm back again, another review day of Firestone, and after three disappointing reviews in a row, we're going to go with something that I don't think will let me down. We're going with Teddy's Old Fashioned Root Beer. And you would really have to screw up a root beer for me to hate it, so. Good root beer scent. I'm optimistic. Sometimes you just can't win. This is literally the flattest root beer I've ever had. It's like watered down. It's, how do I describe this? If A&W is here and Barks is here, okay, this is like around here. It's not thick enough to be A&W mug, but it's not a level of Barks either. It's sort of it's trying to be the middle of the road and it's just not working. Okay, I can't take any more of this. Getting a C. Nothing really wrong, nothing really right. Yeah, well, I'll figure out something for next week. I'm not happy about these last three or four. I'm Dave Farrell, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next week.